Because like that's where I think the competitive, like the, you know, like the side hobby competitiveness is. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah, it's hard though, because
dude, even JQ is there. He's doing it.
I know. He came back for
JQ's
this shit.
Videos are sick as fuck, bro.
Oh,
JQ,
they're good.
To me, has remained consistent as fuck. Like, looks so good, bro. He makes it look so good, bro.
No, his streams
he's
are
different.
He's good.
He's different.
Yeah. He's definitely different. He's always been different. But do you think if people in the smaller community grinded and played Warzone like you're talking about, do you think they would get anywhere, though? Do you think they would get recognition for it?
I think that's where you start. I think that's where you start. I mean, definitely not playing the old ones again. And you know what I mean?
No, I agree on that.
And I don't knock people for doing that, but it's when they start to wonder, you know, why their video doesn't get more views that they spend a lot of time on. You know what I mean? Like,
everyone,
you gotta put yourself out there.
Everyone in the chat is asking about scope. I know you have zero knowledge of like if he's joined or anything, but have you heard anything like, you know, trickle down the grapevine?
I've told Scope what he's got to do, just to like level up. Like, he kind of, as a content creator, I feel like you level up as like a, I don't know what that means exactly. I don't know how to describe like quote unquote leveling up. It's just like,
just do what he's doing.
It's just, you just do what he's doing, like at the same consistency, but.
Do you think he can improve it is what you're saying?
Yeah, I guess the way to describe it is like the videos are there, right? But the same effort on the videos should be applied to even the smaller things, just like to help him out. I've also told him like, you got to make FaZe look at you and be like, yo, we need this guy. Like,
yeah,
no, you know, I'd rather see you on FaZe than any other team. You know what I mean? Yeah. I'd rather see you here with us than, you know, that's what I told Swag last year.
Mm-hmm.
And now here we are.
Yeah. So Scope obviously has a huge support from the smaller community, like, you know, like us and stuff.
That's dope. Yeah, I love seeing that.
Yeah, he has a huge support from us. He's definitely grown a lot on Twitch and YouTube. I mean, I think he's like at 80,000 subs on YouTube or something. But some of the videos, when you watch them, you know, they are like, you could tell that if he got videos edited for him, it would be a lot higher quality.
And it's the thumbnail too. Like, thumbnails are important, and I know some people might think like, "Yo, who cares about the thumbnail?" I mean, dude, like that's the first way people see your video. You know, it's insane. It's insane how much those actually like fuck with the algorithm. Like, that's the completely other beast. Like, you gotta like look into, and it's just kind of how it is. I did.
Yeah.
I think I asked Tessie, like, I was like, "Yo, man, if we were other people, but like, we were still in the community in a way, like if I was just another montage maker, but there was still a Testy and there was still a Sprat and there was still like, you know, a Pomage or whatever.
What would you do to stand out or something?
Yeah, no, yeah. Like, what exactly, that exact question. And he was like, I don't really know, honestly.
It would be very fucking hard. You've been
hard
doing this for years.
In my head is just streaming and then knowing like what other people are doing. So like other people, dude, if you haven't noticed, like a lot of big channels are just stream highlights, right?
Yep.
That's all they are.
Yeah.
There's no
exactly.
Like off, there's no like on the side recording. There's no like challenges like that videos that like people haven't seen yet. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Like the 59 kill FFA challenge, like an example of that. Like, nobody's bothered to do that on the side and just have it waiting under the belt and then putting out, making it like original as fuck. Everything is this, you kind of just assume it's gonna be a stream highlight or some shit like that. You know?
You kind of see what other people are doing and then you kind of just do your copy it.
And, and I'm not saying like that's the way to like whatever blow up or whatever, if you want to grow or get noticed or some shit like that. I just think I asked myself that exact question that you just asked, and like that's kind of what came to my head.
Yeah.
If I was wondering where to start. And the thing is, like, Twitch is just a huge thing. Twitch is a very active thing, and it's,
I love Twitch.
Oh yeah, I like Twitch. Like, look at us here.
Look at us.
It's literally its own fucking TV station that you can literally just go through all the channels.
Legit.
It's nutty. And the extent you see people go is insane.